A DUI caught on tape, and you won't believe who was driving tonight at 11.